here, we're going to show you a little video here of this blade cutting. We're cutting on a hard surface road right here. You can see that we are dragging dirt. It's a really heavy duty blade right here.